talk to him. Probably Prince will see that. Look at you.
You're not blowing hard, right? Hi, big dog.
Push. one.
Yeah, beat the horns, woman. I think that's how you feel. You want more? I'll get you.
Hit me! Three times!
You're done?
3,000 times!
Okay, Matt's done.
Alright. Hey, you know what? That was great.
You do a collective effort. Thank you, everybody. Now, make sure we get everybody's name. For those of you I haven't talked to, let me film you for a second. We put Matt before you go. I know you're going to get out of here. I want to get you on the tape.
I'm not in a hurry.
Oh, okay. Glad you guys came out of here and had a good time. And okay, all right. Thank you very much for coming out. Next time we do this, we're gonna try to make this day our day, our Wednesday. If that'll work for everybody after their gigs and what have you, we gotta make it later. We make it a little bit later. And then this first one is on us. Next time, everybody bring potluck. Bring your own shit. Help a brother out. Okay. And then we have a family type thing. We break bread, we make some music, and life is freaking good.
Yeah.
Okay?
Sounds good.
Thanks, fellas.
So, thank you. Thank you.
We're about to take this to the next level, guys.
What do people say?
It's a whole new game, bro. Do we have some new acrobatic aerialist?
Yeah, it's not.
Hey guys, we're working on next week for Wednesday. We'll do it again Wednesday. Everybody is cool with that. Let us know if you cannot do it. We can figure out a sub person for you. But we're going to try to make this our day. Even if you can't make it every day or every Wednesday.
Yeah.
So Charles wants to sing for us now.
Wait,
he needs another hit of his rum first.
Oh, I got it.
Hey, before you guys leave, I just need to remind you that we're all boys now, so you guys have a home. You got my number, and
so if I get kicked out of the house, I can sleep in.
That's right. I got an air mattress.
Vanessa has been getting your contact information. You guys can do some one-on-one, so I can really let you know what's going on here, because we have a lot of stuff going on.
Well, excuse me.